good evening, or maybe for you, good morning. Welcome to this new video. Today, again, a really special video because the Fixed Gear team is getting together to unpack our new team bikes and put them together at Koers, the local bike shop that you must have seen in my videos before. But of course, any new bike day is nice, but six identical bikes that you designed yourself with Olf, of course, that's a really special feeling. Look who that is. Hello.
Jammer.
How are you?
Good.
Oh, yes. Look at these.
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Nice finish.
Paint job is amazing.
Details.
Really awesome.
Happy boy.
So we have a whole list of team sponsors this year. First one is Titici, and for all the others, we are unpacking stuff right now. Abus, keeping us safe. Ere for tires. Richie for parts. Very important. Il Magistrale, our name sponsor, for coffee. Olf is already designing the packaging for our own blend of coffee. That is going to be super nice. Really excited, as you can tell. Two more frames. Mine is a medium, so this might be mine. It looks amazing. Scope for wheels. Alba Optics is making sure we are looking hot on the bike, even in the Netherlands. I think this is yours.
Oh, nice. Yeah, looking good.
Maybe the viewers can vote which is the best frames that we should wear.
Yeah.
Delta, Stratos.
Right, Frank, let's revisit one of our favorite subjects.
Yes.
Applying tubeless tape.
Applying tubeless tape, yes.
Last time you showed me how well you can do this.
Yeah.
Maybe we can try again.
Maybe we can try again, indeed. I hope this time it won't break.
So step one, cleaning very well.
Cleaning very well.
Step two, alcohol.
Yes.
Do you have a recommended tape?
No.
I think it's looking good. You did it.
I did it.
And now a new fancy trick that you learned?
Yeah.
This is.
I think it will
this
work.
Is the moment.
I don't know for sure if it really works, but just
take
tape.
A tiny piece.
Wow.
And put it in the middle.
Oh, in the middle.
Wow.
It's magic. Quite great, huh?
Yeah. I think a round of applause is in order.
Niet enthousiast met z'n allen, jongens.
First impressions, Jelmer. Short.
Pretty short bike. Frank needs to see if I need a spacer under my stem or not. For the time being.
What do the viewers think? Slam it.
Yeah.
Slam it always. It's
It's too big for you.
Yeah.
So it's a bit hectic, a bit short video, because we were working so hard. All the bikes are almost done.
Right?
Maybe.
you have a lot of work to do left. This is mine.
Got some work to do at home, new tires, and stuurlint. Stuurlint?
Bar tape.
Bar tape.
Bar tape.
And then we're good to race. I'm gonna try it out tomorrow, I think, the bike, just to make sure that everything is set up for the race, and then race on it on Saturday. So I will see you in that video, the next video of the race, along with all the guys. Let's see how we do. See you then. Bye bye.
So Yama, what's your job?
Being pretty.
Yeah, well, what is this power? Zero power.
I don't want to break it.
All the watts in the legs,
but
none in the arms.
I don't think it's not the wrong. Oh, it's not the wrong.
Socks key.
Wrong size.
Oh, corner. Is there a zakje ergens van Abus?